Then Prophet ﷺ said, Hazrat Ubaidah bin Samit radiyallahu ta'ala anhu reports that Prophet ﷺ said, فَمَنْ تَرَقَهَا مُتَعَمِّدًا فَقَدْ خَرَجَ مِنَ الْمِلَّةِ. Whoever intentionally, knowingly, intentionally neglects prayers goes out of my fold. How very important it is to understand. In the above saying, Prophet ﷺ has announced what? That any person who is deliberately, knowingly, deliberately, intentionally omitting salah will be characterized as an infidelity. The person will be categorized as in infidelity and will be egressed from the Muslim Ummah. This is what we all need to realize from the core of our heart.